Primrose, the premature donkey foal. Turns out she might be the cutest thing you've ever seen. Yes, the little one was born so early the bones in her legs aren't fully developed. Oh, that's cute. So she's had to have them put in casts to support her body weight until they're strong enough to hold her up. Oh, wow. Anyway, vets say she's doing very well and is set to make a full recovery.